Hello guys, me Carson, aka Happy Car 957, and welcome to a new game that I'm gonna do, and that is Subnautica. And it's like a combination of being an astronaut and a scuba diver. So you're gonna be underwater most of the time, and basically in the game you'll actually meet some cuddle turtles down in the ocean. And you're actually trying to take care of the turtle and say bye to the turtle in a way that you'll find many friends along the way to like help you try to go along your journey. So it may take place in Hawaii, to be honest. Like literally that's really what you're doing underwater in Subnautica. So where I'm gonna start is, this is a fun game, I'm telling you. I like being around the ocean sometimes and realizing you're gonna be underwater most of the time, and the clues and the puzzles to getting around the beating the game, it took me a while because of the turtles, you know, that you have to hatch. And during the end of the game, when you're actually in the spaceship, you have to push all these buttons from all, and then take pictures of all the things that you actually did during your adventure. So I'd say I give it a thumbs up, 10 out of 10 on this game. So that's basically all I have to say. Just follow all the commands you have to do to activate certain codes. That's what you have to do. So I'm AK Happy Car 957, and sit back, relax, and enjoy the rest of this video game walkthrough by Maca 91. So goodbye. Peace.
tune one rocket online. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Detecting increased foreign bacteria levels in the water. Performing a self-scan is advised. It may be prudent to separate work and leisure spaces to maximize productivity. Treat this space as your home, but never forget that it is not. Thank you. Picking up multiple energy signatures on the island's surface. Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased. conditions in this cave support a microcosm of unique, possibly predatory life forms. Detecting an artificial structure somewhere in the region.
If you help us, I will give you freely what the others tried in vain to take.
Detecting unusually passive behavioral patterns in nearby predators. Reason unknown.
You've opened, my young can leave this place. But first they must feel the time is right and break free of their shells. This is what the others could not force from me. To you, I give the secret willingly. My young are swimming for the shallows. I thank you. Their freedom is my end. What will it be like, I wonder, to go to sleep and never wake up? Perhaps next we meet, I will be an ocean current, carrying seas to a new land. Or a creature so small, it sees the gaps between the grains of sand. Farewell.
Auxiliary power unit online. Communications systems array active. Pressurizing hydraulics. Primary computer systems active. Life support systems online. All systems are go for liftoff.
All systems are go for liftoff. On your command, Captain. Launch in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time capsule jettisoned. Caution, approaching orbital debris field. Orbital debris field clear. Performing gravity turn maneuver. Confirm destination coordinates. Nearest interstellar phase gate. Engaging ion boosters in 3, 2, 1.
What is a wave without the ocean?
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video clip right now. So if you're new to the YouTube community for my channel, Happy Carla 9, you can click on the bell button to subscribe to my new content each week. Like my video with the thumb button or the thumbs up button, or you can just drop a comment below the description below. So I'm Happy Carla 9, and y'all have a great day. Goodbye. Peace out.